Thank you so much for watching. If you like today's tutorial, the red velvet tutorial with the cream cheese icing, don't forget to like and subscribe. If you've already done that, that's excellent. If you want to know what I did with this in regards to decorating it, don't forget to check out my next video. Until next time, bye.
Oh my dear, time's just hard.